That was the very first night of our trip. And so if I said no, we have an entire week to spend.
It's not because she wanted to, it's because she felt like she had to, and she didn't want to have to deal with, oh, what if there's a messed up trip, this is the first night, so it's like she was backed up in the corner. That was the beginning. Then he comes back at the end and says, I want you to start again from the beginning by backing her again into a wall, because this time both their families are in present.
I am my soul.
So she's thinking, I may just have to say yes and take this ring because I don't want to embarrass him in front of his family. Her boundary issue. She failed to set the boundaries at the beginning, where she was like, okay, I'm not ready to say yes yet. Let's enjoy our trip. You know, let's give it time. And then at the end, she failed again. Listen, I just said we have no date on the wedding. I want you.